We present the study Leveraging Curiosity to Encourage Social Interaction in Children with Autism Spectrum Disorder, Preliminary Results Using the Interactive Toy Plasmid. The study aims to evaluate the use of plasmid as a therapy support tool in order to encourage social interaction in 5 children aged between 36 to 50 months, diagnosed with high functioning autism. The plasmid is an experimental interactive soft toy designed with the concept of transitional wearable companion. A transitional wearable companion is a toy concept able to arouse emotional and attachment and reassuring feelings thanks to the soft materials and the wearability features. Thanks to embedded electronics, it can emit sensory feedback, such as colored light and sound, when touched on the paws. Given these features, it can be used in simple sensory motor games with children to simulate social behaviors and engagement. The experiment consists of 4 sessions, 1 per week, in which the child plays with the therapist and the plasmid in 5 play activities for a total duration around 10 minutes. The activities aim to encourage and increase relevant social skills, such as imitation, eye contact, and social request. The preliminary results show some social index increase during the 4 sessions, confirming the potential efficacy of plasmid as a therapy support tool. The participants' ability to correctly imitate the therapist behaviors improve throughout the sessions, as shown in the left figures. Qualitatively, the children seem to pay more and more attention to the therapist gesture to trigger the plasmid multisensory feedback. Moreover, some children spend more and more time looking at the therapist in all activities, especially during the first 3 sessions, as shown in the right figures. This is an important observation given the poor eye contact behaviors typically in autism. The results show that plasmid is a promising support tool to enhance the children's social behaviors. An early intervention to improve them can be an important key in early autism therapy. In an ongoing experiment, the sample will be expanded to make the statistical analysis more reliable. The current study is supported by European EACH 2020 project, Aimtwin and Plasmid.